My name is Mark Geeves. I'm the Director of Sales and Marketing for Color Logic, and I like surprises. And when I went to the SGIA show in Vegas recently, this is what I found and what I received from our technology partner, Canon, which was printed off their Ose, Arizona printer. Also, it utilizes their Ose Touchstone technology, which I wasn't so familiar with, but what we've done and what we're not afraid of at Color Logic is they utilize Color Logic's technology down here. So this is on a metallic stock board, I should say, and they've utilized our image effects to create the metallic effects that you're seeing in there. Very nice. But just as impressive, if not more, I gotta tell you, because you gotta give credit where credit's due, is this Touchstone technology, which allows them to print texture. So it builds up thicknesses, and they got their software, they can explain it. That's not my forte. But it adds texture, and you can feel it on this. It's just impressive. And so here's the metallic, that's us. And combined with this, look at what you can produce. It's gorgeous. Now, if you're having a hard time seeing it, don't worry, because our good friends at Canon also sent me a bigger one. Okay, here we go. So look at this puppy. This is what they had at the show. They had it in their booth, part of their thing about what can you do with our technology to drive revenue and new markets. And this is excellent. Again, Color Logic's being used down here with our image effects. And this is the Touchstone technology from Ose, which is Canon. And it's just a marvelous piece. And I think it's going to open up a lot of new markets for Color Logic and obviously Canon. I want to thank Canon for being such a great technology partner and for the studio people who produced this piece.